Welcome to this tutorial on how to easily make a YouTube video using OpenAI. OpenAI is a powerful tool that allows you to generate high-quality content quickly and easily. In this tutorial, we will show you how to use OpenAI to create a YouTube video in just a few simple steps. First, you will need to sign up for an OpenAI account. This is a quick and easy process, and detailed instructions can be found on the OpenAI website. Once you have logged in, it's time to start creating your video. To do this, you will need to input a prompt into the OpenAI API. This prompt should be a brief description of the content you want to generate. For example, if you want to create a video about how to make a delicious smoothie, your prompt might be something like, how to make a healthy smoothie with fresh fruits and vegetables. Next, the OpenAI API will generate a script for your video based on your prompt. This script will contain all the information you need to create your video, including the ingredients, instructions, and any other relevant details. Now it's time to start filming your video. You can use any camera or smartphone to film your video, and you can follow the script generated by OpenAI to ensure that you cover all the necessary information. Once you have filmed your video, it's time to edit and upload it to YouTube. You can use any video editing software to add transitions, music, and any other elements you want to include in your video. When you are happy with your finished product, simply upload it to YouTube and share it with the world. That's all there is to it. With OpenAI, creating high-quality YouTube videos has never been easier. Give it a try and see for yourself just how easy it is to create professional-grade content with this powerful tool. Actually, all of the information that has been said since the start of this video till now was generated with the help of OpenAI by asking to write a script about a YouTube video tutorial on how to use the tool. And then I used voice booking AI to make the sound of the video by just copying the script from OpenAI chat to voice booking, and downloading the sound, so this video is mainly the result of artificial intelligence softwares.